So, summer treasure hunt. What kind of rewards we have here? Summer mammoth.
Card.
Okay. I didn't get the last event's card. Swimsuit alien memory. How many memories? One. Couple more cards. Jesus. God damn. I mean, cool card. Let's see Paul Allen's event card. Not yet available. Damn. Let me do a lower one.
Yeah.
Oppressed. So this is like a beach theme. Acquisition.
Right.
Events. Event point acquisition plus 10 for using a Servbot. And a frost sword. Say less. Seen some of these. Get this now. My mobile character is 120. I think I hit 120. Okay. Let's use. Yeah.
Daddy?
He's drowning. Player, the mission has begun. This time you've come to... I've come to... What level is this? Player, any idea?
Boy.
Rico, you're usually quite laid back, but you seem even more relaxed this time.
Yeah,
I feel so ashamed. You sound so old-fashioned. Don't just think you about going on vacation just because we're on an island, right, player? Exactly. This level is like a vacation resort, and it's the main reason why I'm feeling so lazy. So you've noticed how lazy you are. But yeah, how could you call me lazy?
Yeah.
You said it first. But you better not be careless just because we're at a vacation paradise, player. Besides, this seemingly unpopulated island makes people think about adventures and treasures. Riko, even though I don't want you to lead me by the nose, but you're right. Player, you need to be careful. In addition, I know why this island makes people want to go on adventures, but if it actually has had treasures, there's no way that things can be that good. Hey, you guys! You're the player, right? How dare you stop me back there? Miss Tron, why are you here? You're wearing a swimsuit. How adorable. That made me feel so embarrassed. Don't change the subject. Player, do you plan to stand in my way, even in a place like this? The treasure will definitely belong to the Bond family. Treasure? Miss Tron, does this place actually have treasures? There's actually treasure here. Wait, you guys had no idea? I guess I've said too much. Anyways, I snuck and came here when I was on my way on to a vacation, so you guys better stay out of my way. You all better come to your senses. Collect the shells hidden in various places. I cannot let them know what my brother told me. Teasel, he might be a next dive one day. Alright, you guys are such nuisances. Out of my way. Miss Tron is gone. Mr. Via, did you hear what she said in the end? Yes. I heard it loud and clear. Collect the shells on the island first. I thought she was thinking that. Maybe they can read minds? Let's fix up the data and look for the treasure. Before that, let's go to the beach over there first. Hey, that's enough. Wouldn't it make more sense to give me a bonus for being Mega Man from Legends? True. I have to look for shells? Oh god. Oh, is it down or up? The light probably tells you that's the main way. Or maybe it tells you where the treasure is. Oh god. A shell. There was a shell here. I can't go back. Damn it. Damn it. Wait, player, look straight ahead. There's a lot of small islands floating in midair. That just looks really suspicious. Be careful not to fall off. Oh, who are you guys? Isn't this the player? It's Riko and Via. I didn't expect to see you guys here. Miss Furham, this swimsuit looks quite sexy on you. Thanks. Do you want to try it on? No. Forget about it. Right, player? Seriously, how can you ask the player that? Have you no shame? By the way, are you here hunting for treasure as well, Miss Furnham? For him? Hunt for treasure? Ha! I have zero interest in hunting for treasure. I'm just here on vacation. Besides, this outfit isn't appropriate for hunting treasure, right? I did just see Tron going towards those islands in midair just now. Miss Tron, there actually is something on those islands over there. That's right, player. We need to get going as soon as possible. You're leaving now? Let me have a look at you. A look when you find the treasure. Okay. That's Viravia. What a bold and visionary response. Thank you for telling us this information. Next time, please let me ask and learn how you trained and developed to have this body. Sure thing, Rico. However, I am quite strict, and if I see you slacking off just a little, I won't hesitate to whip you. Forget about that I asked. Forget about it. Jesus. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. The X-Man. How am I supposed to know where the shells are, man? There's one. I can't go back. That's so annoying. Jumped off the cliff. Curry rice. That's what he's saying. Seashell. What's up, Charlie boy? Good evening. How you doing? Here he is. Here's the guy. Damn it. Ha ha ha. All of you guys are scrubs. Oh, this guy is so impressive. He's clearly just a large sailor. Miss Tron, are you alright? I was careless. Gustav would have beaten him to death if he was here. The surf bots would have came in handy here, too. Where did they go? There's no one to blame here. You're the one who snuck away from your vacation. No one knows that you're here. I can't believe they're chit-chatting. Is this a bluff? This is completely different from the desert where I'm usually at. This is heaven.
Oh.
Beat to death. So no wonder you guys look different and you're dressed like a sailor. Yes, but this color scheme makes me look like a penguin, which somewhat angers me. Listen up, all of the treasures here belong to me. Step forward if you don't mind getting trampled on. Player, it's your turn now. I'm going to take a break over there. I'll leave it to you then. Look, it looks like we'll have to take care of him. Ikimasio! Get ready. Yeah, it's a pretty dark game. It's the darkest game. Summer Mammoth. I almost said Sugar. Sugar Mammoth. Looks like he has an X-Buster on his chest. It's quite boring being in the hot desert for so long, and after applying to go to the deserted island to see what that's filled with treasures, perhaps the information about the treasures could attract some interesting people to wage war against each other. Damn, this guy's brutal. I'm gonna eat some curry rice. He couldn't pick up a hobby like, I don't know, bike riding. Icy mammoth. Yeah, instead of the flame mammoth, it's the ice mammoth. Oda Oda. You did it! You're amazing! Not bad, great job! Come here, look for the treasure! Yeah, exactly. Compared to the treasure chests scattered all over the islands, there has to be greater treasures out there. That's odd, why can't I find... is that because I haven't collected enough seashells? Miss Tron, did you find anything over there? Wait, where's Miss Tron?
Player!
Tron is missing! The few fools! I'll have the treasure. Thank you for bringing down the elephant for me. It was a setup. She usually messes up doing everything. She sure is worthy of being an air pirate. How rude! Forget it. I'm not bickering with you. I'll see you soon, player Rico Villa. She's gone. Even though we didn't get the treasure, but it sure was a great adventure. Yeah, I even got to see Tron and Furhem's swimsuits. It sure was a great summer adventure. Was my swimsuit such a pleasant sight? Miss Furhem, you're still here. I came here to see how you guys let the treasure slip into someone else's hands. You guys aren't going to check out the ocean with the... You guys aren't going to check out the ocean with this rare opportunity? We aren't the only ones that came to this island wearing swimsuits. Look, the girl who couldn't wear the wedding dress is so happy since she's able to wear a swimsuit.
Oh,
that's...
Player-san?
Wait, go back and get your swimsuit. We're going to the beach.
Nico.
You don't have a swimsuit, right? Don't underestimate me, Mr. Villa. I'll analyze one with all of my life and perseverance.
Ikimasu-yo!
Let's go back quickly, player.
Come on, you got.
If only it could actually be done, Rico. Well, we did that. There's seven of the seashells. I wonder if it would have got a different ending if I got all the seashells. I don't think so. No, it was Miss Tron. She was hiding. She already took it. Challenge mode?
I did it.